I think it's safe to say this is the first time I've ever painted over something in an art process video, so it's going to be a little weird, a little different. This is not my piece, but I'm painting over it. It is my piece of property, but it is not. I did not paint this piece. I added this cockroach here, and other than that, I haven't done anything to this piece yet. I stapled it right in there, this fake cockroach. And other than that, like I said, I haven't. That is not my piece that I'm painting over. It's just mine, like I own it. So this art process video is gonna be a little different. First one of 2020, so there's that. It's January 8th. Excited to get some painting done in here. This will be so different because there's some parts of this I really wanna preserve because I wanna play with the title a bit. The title of the piece is already called, I forgot now. Oh, what is it? Trespass. So I kinda wanted to play with the title of Trespass. I have this cockroach on there, but also there's like some words in here. Warning to avoid danger of suffocation, keep this. So like that, I'd like to keep in there. And actually I did add something else. I added this texture, like this thick, it's like a thick cardstock paper, like really thick. So I did add that, I completely forgot about that. I added that in the cockroach there, and some impasto stuff too for texture. So anyway, I'm gonna get started on this thing. I'm gonna be listening to a Russian deathcore band called Slaughter to Prevail. I don't know what you're gonna listen to yet, probably something from an Anton and Adam. I just don't have the rights to the music I would like to play for you, but that's the way it is on YouTube, so enjoy.
This way again. A silhouette with a crooked spine and no. mine enemy? And he answered, I have found thee.